everyone. I'm RogerThat, and we're here at Artopia in Fort Lauderdale with Susanne Bartsch. The event just started, and we've gone on once. This is going to be a short video because there's just so much happening right now. In and out. So this is my outfit.
Can you sing? You're amazing. Let's see. A bit more done and nonsense.
So this is who I'm wearing.
What's up?
She abandoned me for months.
Nonsense?
Without her nipple.
No, you're back. Back on the market. White and popular.
Oh, me?
I know, I want one so bad. Susanne, you're amazing. Yes, we love you so much.
I love you. You're one of my favorites.
I don't know, but I'm gonna eat it.
Say on it.
Pardon.
Thank you so much. Light checks instead of posting things. Did it pause? We're about to go on stage right now. We have a 15 minutes showcase or whatever. Happy nuts. Mora, we love you. What?
Well, let's stay on. Party, let's go. Okay, show's over. Why do you sit here? Show's over. That's a wrap. This fucking mask. My beard. I know it looks probably crazy right now. But yeah, we're all set. We're all de-dressing at the moment. Okay, so I don't know if you could hear me before, but the event is over. Artopia here in Fort Lauderdale is a huge event. Susanne Bartsch, Wrabel is there, he's saying he's amazing, but I'm leaving now because I'm exhausted. But I'm not going home. So yeah, that was another fun event with Susanne Bartsch. We love you so much. I'm RogerThat. I post a video every Friday, so make sure your face is in the place. Peace. I can't do the peace sign because I have shit in my hands. But you guys see my makeup's probably like not there anymore. But thanks, Sister Victoria. She hooked it up. And then homegirl Alicia fucking jazzed up my hair. You know, just to give me some volume, some extra oomph, even though I was wearing a face mask for most of the event. But, you know, that's it. Love you guys. Bye!